Now listen, my feeling is if we're gonna win this thing, we gotta actually start playing some music.
I agree.
What are you doing?
And your lyrics, now don't take this the wrong way, Theo, are lame. But I've been sitting on some awesome material, so.
Dewey, did you hear what I said?
No. Dude,
we voted.
The only one leaving is you.
Hey, Chris,
you're out.
See these?
This is Spider. He's replacing you.
Oh, and that.
What's up,
dog?
That's
the new mixing board he brought with him, too.
Have you heard the voices, bro?
I was gonna tell you last night, Dewey, but you passed out, man.
Okay, you're gonna kick me out of the band, huh? You're gonna fire me? Well, this is my band. I brought us together.
Theo wanted you out, man. There's nothing I could do.
Shut up, man. You voted him out, too. I didn't tell you what to do.
They say Bobby's asleep.
Dewey,
don't make me feel like shit just because you're too scared.
You're a good guitar player. But it's the 20-minute solos. Stage dives.
I'm too scared. Yeah.
Trying to land a record deal here, man. And you're an embarrassment.
Thanks for the tip, bro.
Read between the lines, Theo.
Oh, come on, guys.
Read between the lines!
We started this band because we love playing Dragon.
I hope this doesn't come between us.
Couldn't imagine playing anything else. What happened?
I care about you, man.
Goof. A goof?
You guys,
Chris,
you know what?
Seriously,
you're nuts. You're all nuts. You've been focused so hard on making it, you forgot about one little thing.
Well, yeah,
well,
Rob,
it's called
maybe you
the
write
music.
Why in the hell
and I don't even care.
Do that?
You know what?
You're
so
gone,
what?
Man.
I don't want to hang out with a bunch of wannabe corporate sellouts. I'm going to form my own band. And we are going to start a revolution, okay? Yeah. And you're going to be a funny little footnote on my
epic
mic
stand.
Ass.
Take it. These are my cables. I'll get you guys some new cables. No, I don't even think I'm coming back.
I don't.
Yeah, well, that's because I'm not.
I feel sorry for you guys.
Seriously, if I leave now, I'm not coming back.
Did you just say
Shut
that?
Shut up, Bradley.
The last time.